Ringman will continue to be a cog in the wheel of progress, but we are in the process of providing a new platform. This new platform will support not only auction activity, but all of the means by which effective technology tools can be put in place for asset disposition as dictated by the dealer. I'm going to have to be careful here because I can jump off on a bunch of tangents, but I'll simply say that our experience has emboldened us because it's both humbled us as well as made us very well aware of what continues to be in the best interest of the automotive industry, particularly the dealer base, as well as what's in the best industry of ensuring that our technology aligns with the technological trends of technology itself, for the sake of technology, because we always want to provide support in the way of where others within the auction space or within retail itself decide that technology needs to go. So that's essentially what we're doing. And as part of that, we will continue to operate as a software as a service hybrid. We will ensure that our very robust program includes the features and functions that can be leveraged across many different auction platforms. What that means is that we will be able to invest millions of dollars through not only the automotive industry, but through the other industries that we support, that will build some very robust technologies that can be leveraged by the specific needs or the wants of the industries that we serve. So in this case, the dealer base and the automotive industry, including the auctions, can allow us to take this very robust baseline and tailor it to meet their needs. So they get the economies of scale efficiency for state-of-the-art technology that will completely be aligned with the agility that the industry needs us to support, the speed of deployment, and the heightened focus to support, again, the adoption by the dealer body. Without adoption, technology means nothing. We can have the best thing, obviously, since sliced bread, but until the essence of the marketplace get behind it and support it, again, we might as well take our marbles and go home.